fish, when they're sitting down, they actually can rest on upright on their belly. And you can see the eyes are in the top of the head here, as opposed to a lot of fish where they're more on the side. So that's one reason they get their name snakehead. They have a significantly nasty slime coat. It's one reason they can live out of water. They can breathe atmospheric oxygen, so they don't actually need to be in the water to get oxygen. So that makes them a really hardy species, and just another reason why they're a nasty invasive species. This one's about 32 inches then, and this is the larger that the ones that we've seen. The biggest one that we've ever caught was 15.5 pounds. The world record is 17 pounds, and it was actually broken in the Potomac, even though that's technically unofficial. But even so, they get really large. The biggest native species are probably some catfish that are residents, striped bass. We'll get that big, but they're not here year-round. So.
As long as they kept moist, man.
Some incredible markings on that.
Mm-hmm.
See, I'm gonna pick up that big one. It closed its gill arches, cut my finger.
Really?
He pinched down, didn't want to let go of my finger.
I like those bars radiate out from the eye. Mm-hmm. You can see them, they come in the front too. There's like five of them. They go five, six, that long one.